although like the LGBT community is like obviously discriminated against, I feel like LGBT people of color are like a really small minority, and I don't think they get represented enough or talked about enough.
Do you feel like there's a prejudice towards you because you are black within the LGBT community?
Like I told my dad, like he moved to America so that he can raise us as Americans, but then he's also trying to impose like a traditional Chinese like teaching and value on us, and that doesn't really make sense. And I said, like these two cultures can coexist peacefully if you allow it to, and like are willing to like change and understand.
Do you feel any disconnection as a person of color within the LGBTQ plus community? In a way of you feel excluded. You feel
For
like
being black?
people, yeah, for yeah.
Well, I guess in some ways, because I feel like some like lighter skinned gay people are like more easily accepted into society than like people of color when they are a part of the LGBTQ.
Did you expect to be treated differently within your ethnic group because of this?
Yeah, I definitely do. I did. Like I went to my mom was trying to like find a health center I could go to, and so she referred me to the one that like she went to, and they said that I was their first trans patient, and they really didn't know what to do. It was like a Chinese medical center, and so she also like made me see her therapist, and her therapist also said that I was her first trans patient. So it's definitely like not common, something that's not common in our culture or like in a Chinese background. So I expected it, but like I didn't really expect it to get in the way as much as it did.
Absolutely. I get that
What do you think
100%.
can help with inclusivity in the LGBTQ community when it comes to discrimination towards people of color?
Yes, I think that if a white gay person or like a lighter skinned gay person, they can use their privilege because they're already lighter and no one ever knows, like unless you tell them, they can use that privilege and help people of color overcome discrimination.
Okay, thank you so much for your time.